extended plie pulse. You're going to be in the plie position. In this plie, you're going to be here, and you're going to pulse it. To make it a little bit more challenging, bring up your toes, and you are going to pulse. This is your banded plie pulse, keeping that resistance on the band the whole time. You want to keep a neutral spine. You don't want to be here, you want to be here while you're pulsing. You're really going to feel that inside your inner thigh and your glutes. We're working on that peach, making it nice round